Let's go! Ooh, gotta see ya! So,
let's not get ahead of ourselves.
Appreciate it.
$2,000! And don't you forget.
Thank you.
And it's time to rock Cranky Boy here back to sleep. Looks like that hurt you. So now.
It's vulnerable. Attack. Before it recovers.
Damn it!
Press.
Regret this! That's a mighty fine staircase. Thank you kindly.
Hey!
What took you?
Stumbled on the killer rock formation and couldn't tear ourselves away, right?
The ground here could give way at any moment. We shouldn't linger.
True, but don't forget, Shinra knows we're here now. Might be more of them outside.
That doesn't make any difference to me. I ain't stopping, not for them or anyone. Not after Midgar. Not after what we saw. We all know what's at stake here. The fate of the world. So if they get in our way, that's on them.
Right. Let's get back to tailing the guys in robes. They're our best chance of finding Sephiroth.
Around. It's on you.
I got it's your turn.
All right! Watch it burn! Get your ass out of here! Don't you got this?
Let's get
this. Ain't got nothing on me.
Hey, check it out.
Just them?
Guess so. City they're headed to. Is that...
Junon. Shinra territory. Come on. Agreed. Let's focus on where we can go.
Thank you.
you mind investigating?
Thank you.
Roam this place.
Rare Tonadu variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. During this time of year, Tonadus migrate to the Junon region to seek out mates. They build their nests far from civilization and raise their young in pairs. In terms of duties, it often falls to the males to search for food. Unfortunately, when food is scarce, they may occasionally venture into towns and cities where they have been known to attack humans. As Shinra's activities continue to disrupt the ecosystem, such attacks will only grow more frequent. On that note, please take care not to become a snack during your investigation.
Thank you. On you.
Here goes. Cut! Why don't you leave?
I got it. Keep it together.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Thank you.
Junon is home to the summoned entity Phoenix. Though a Freach is often associated with fire, Phoenix's flames are no less potent. In fact, the conflagrations of this undying bird are said to imbue those it touches with renewed life. Perhaps it will offer you its grace. Resulting from intense warfare between the Republic and Shinra. Do mind your step as you proceed.
Thank you.
According to the energy readings, the proto-relic should be nearby.
Hey, is this something?
Something indeed. That's it. Now then, all that remains is to... That's odd. Summon the energy spikes. What could be the cause? This merits investigation. One moment.
Fort Condor, huh? Takes me back. Used to study basic tactics with it.
Game's pretty fun, actually. Wedge was into it, and he and I'd play sometimes.
Detecting gravity increasing! Wait, Deepa, don't!
Reinforcements are here! We're saved!
What in the hell is going on here?
And why do we look... like this?
Hey, watch where you shoot!
Captain!
Don't give up the fight.
No!
Glad you're here, troopers. Shinra forces are poised to strike our position. Help us! You're our only hope.
We are?
Now what did I just say?
There's no time! The enemy's already upon us. We'll explain on the way. Just come.
did it! Victory's ours!
And we owe it all to your gracious aid. We thank you.
Captain! Fellow troopers! It would seem that our next battle is fast approaching!
The enemy could launch another attack at any moment. Please, you must stay and help us fight!
Not again.
Hold up! The Proto Relic! What is that I spy? My memory is failing me, but intuition tells me that is the treasure I seek.
Halt! Unhand that, you rogues!
Captain!
The hell was that?
Call me crazy, but we were inside the game, weren't we?
That's impossible. It is impossible, right?
Incredible! Simply incredible! No phenomenon like this has ever been observed before! It was as if the very fabric of time and space was twisted. But how? And why?
Chadley, focus.
So what now, little man? Proto Relic's gone. One of those punks in there swiped it.
You're right. Of course. The Proto Relic. It's faint, but I'm still tracking its signal. Which means a portal like the one you used to enter Fort Condor has opened elsewhere. We cannot ignore this amazing development.